Hello, my name is Clayton Will, and I'm going to show you today how to make a memory of a lifetime for one of your family by creating one of their catches as a wood relief replica. What I've done here is taken the picture of my daughter's ladyfish and then enlarged that piece of walnut that the eye is actually a knot, and so that gives us a good start to go on. We have outlined the fish on the wood, and then we will take it to the scroll saw and cut it out, and then we end up with the fish like this, and then we start doing the hand and detail work, which I will show you. Okay, I'm just going to show, we're going to start here with working on the mouth of the fish. I will do some eye detail. I'll do some fin detail. We're going to do the gills. And so I will show you clips of how to go about doing each of those. Not a lot of time spent on any of them, but it will be longer than what I'm going to show you for purposes of showing you how this is done. I'm working on paper just to kind of give you a better idea of the, so I have some contrast here for you. But as you can see, I have my pattern laying right here in front of me, and this helps to give me definition and where to make my cuts. And this is kind of a folk art type of piece. You can do whatever works for you. For tools is perfectly fine. There's not a set method that you have to use.